Hi, Kris. It's National Cybersecurity Awareness Month, and we are diving into one of the most pressing issues in cybersecurity today, and that is deepfakes. Can you start by explaining what deepfakes are, and why are they such a significant risk?
Thanks, Urszula. So deepfakes are AI-generated media where someone's likeness is manipulated to create fake images, video, or audio. This technology, while innovative, poses serious risks, including the spread of misinformation and potential for fraud. At Accenture, we've seen how rapidly this threat is evolving.
So what are some of the biggest impacts that deepfakes can have on organizations and individuals?
Well, I think the most significant impact is the erosion of trust. When people can't distinguish between real and fake, it undermines confidence in digital media. Deepfakes can impersonate executives, leading to breaches of sensitive information and financial losses. For example, a deepfake audio clip could be used to authorize a fraudulent transaction. At Accenture, we're particularly focused on how this affects our clients in sectors like finance or healthcare or public service.
So how is Accenture helping organizations defend against deepfakes?
Accenture is investing in advanced detection tools that analyze inconsistencies in media, leveraging machine learning algorithms to identify deepfakes. We're strengthening our procedural controls for targeted business processes like accounts payable and treasury. You know, we're committed to continuous research and development to stay ahead of the threats, and our cyber fusion centers around the world are at the forefront of this battle, developing cutting-edge solutions, sharing best practices. Additionally, we emphasize raising awareness and providing training to our employees, as you well know, on recognizing deepfakes and the threats they pose at work and in their personal lives.
So, looking ahead, what should organizations prioritize to mitigate the risks that are associated with deepfakes?
Well, I think organizations really need to be proactive. They need to adopt a proactive approach by integrating AI and machine learning tools for real-time detection as they become available, strengthening procedural controls, conducting regular training sessions for employees, and overall fostering a culture of vigilance. At Accenture, we continue to innovate and collaborate with industry leaders to stay ahead of these evolving threats.
Thank you so much, Kris, for sharing those valuable insights. It is clear that while deepfakes pose significant challenges, Accenture is leading the way in developing effective strategies to tackle them. And if you'd like to learn more about how to protect yourself and your family against deepfake, visit the first AI ID kit at firstaiidkit.com. Thank you so much, Kris.
Thank you, Urszula.